Welcome to Sakir. We're almost ready to go then.
Right, some information on Grosjean. They are out of the race.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I think it has to be Sergei Sirotkin. You know, good on the tyres, some nice parts.